How about our fucking employee shit is getting stolen, you fucking idiot? You big fucking idiot. What are the new items? Cute idol. The body con. With a drink and apple wines, every man seems so happy to see me. I'll share now the long halter. Accessories. Look at me, don't ever see her, don't touch her. Oh, list the spirits. There's some combos I could get that can get us fucking rolling. Some better setups. These are really different than before. The bunny girl. This is my love for you. Stay all night long, sit tight in sofa, drink wine and talk every night. Look at me, don't ever see her, don't touch her. Today's up for you. Let's see if we can't get her cuteness, like, up there as well. Feels like a weird combo. Shit. The god combos, boys. Now we're fucking digging it, man. We rolling in it. It's like every time I look away from this game over here, I've got like an entire new fucking thing I have to do. She needs some upgrades, man. Color contacts. That's not gonna really change much. Obviously got different starting stats. Beauty, at least. If I can get all three, that'd be great. If I have to pick something I want, something that's not covered as much. Crazy hair. Not much that ups the funniness, is there? Not yet, at least. Oh, there you go, man. The headband. Oh, these girls are funny, man. I guess you can't really change funniness with the fucking a makeover. Well, that'd just be making them look silly, right? Alright. Switch some bitches out. Probably not looking at much of skill. Throw some skill in there. Party. I'm gonna deal with a little less party as it is. Place there's somebody with more skill. Could get an all-rounder. It's not like an all-rounder is ever bad. More fans than all the other clubs right now, so it's funny. Sexy and energetic girls. Crazy options to be really worried about a particular area's shit. Alright, who is last tuned here? He's happy with Kyoko, we'll do Kyoko. She doesn't have much else going on for her. He has money. He only wants Isobe. Let's do it. Another wealthy guy. Give him the Yuki. Not a fan of many of these.
ご延長はいかがでしょうか。こちらになります。
Okay, that's good. Check, please.Nice. Send that wealthy man, Sash. Good work. That's fun.Another wealthy one. This guy's very specific. It's because we don't have enough people who are super funny and loving at the same time. People like her, it's because she's really only good at like talking people up. I'm just after fans right now. Steam angle. I'll get her some more levels. Mama-san? Yeah. This is called the Obitarian.There we go, this guy likes party and funny, man. Put her in. She's just really good at talking. She's butt ugly, though. Look at these expensive gifts. This guy's cool with any of these.Yuki in there. Give her some help. Ashtray signal. The check. Decline the extension. Okay. Gas glass. Mama-san. Look at that mad money, man. We got a lot of poor people in here. Oh, here's a wealthy guy. Oh, he likes the misses here. The two flashbacks are real. There's some real flashbacks in that game, man. So cut in the profits, but I don't care about the profits. We're gonna get more fans. Should be more in the long run. Back to it, enjoyment. FIVA! The best way we can get him is one of these. I give him Psycho. Give him the best girl. Man. Switch you out for the number one girl. Man, man, she's going deep on the bottom left there. How much we make, man? Nice. Oh, got us some good XP, man. Yeah, Sobe went nuts tonight, man. She went off, man. Yeah, she almost doubled the sales, man. It's because I got some good extensions and crazy fever time while she was working a wealthy dude. Didn't get shit on Shinomi. She never gets used, man. Like, I never use her for some reason. Never pans out. A lot of extra fans there.
Arigatou gozaimashita.
What kind of skill? Maybe it's party tricks, man. Maybe it's timing of, you know, drinks, pouring shit. Maybe it's a fucking hand job under the table, man. Sleight of hand. Who knows? I'd be curious what skill is, you know. Well, usually, this area we're in right now wants more sexy shit than, like, skill stuff, but I keep one on hand or two. Huh, it's me. Huh? What a dude.
Boy.
Ah. Hi. Oh boy, Yoda. Save. It's not much you have to spend in the cabaret. Even giving out like expensive gifts and all that shit. Like the money doesn't matter. Fans every time. I'm giving gifts. I'm fucking, you know, word of mouth, you know, good send offs. I don't need to give the girls HP. Unless they're just fragile as fuck. And the girls, man, I don't need to fucking do that shit. I like the chocolate interior we got going on, man. It's a good choice, it's chill. Absences, oh, that's a thing. Cool. She wasn't able to be used anyways. Customer service final.
ですね。真島さんが来るまでこの店、閑古鳥が鳴いてましたからね。あれからずいぶん変わりましたよね。え、そうですか？ ありがとうございます。そうですね。自分でも当時はちょっとひどかったと思います。あ、それは言わない約束ですよね。もう真島さんたら、それにまだまだ男の扱いなんて。あれ。
そういや、そうですね。確かに普段の生活でも気軽に接することができるようになった気がします。昔はコンビニの店員さんとかとの会話でも少し緊張してましたけど、今ではお男のお友達も少しできました。
何を言ってるんですか、真島さん。
どうしたんですか。すごく深刻そうな顔してますけど。 Hopefully he's no shithead.
ありがとうございます。あんまり危険に巻き込まれたりはしないと思うんですけど、せっかくですし、何かあった際はちゃんと守ってくださいね。そうやな。Okay.
So much progress. Final chat.
そうですか。 真島さんとこうやって二人きりで話せなくなるのはなんか寂しいですね。最初は緊張しましたけど楽しかったですよ。とても真島さんに抱いてたイメージも変わりましたし。
Yuki for best girl.
恥ずかしくて言えませんよ、そんなこと。 嫌です。なら、私がどう思ってるか当ててみてくださいよ。
Sketchy one-eyed bastard.
<笑>自分で言っちゃいますか。でも確かにそれは合ってます。悔しいですけど頼りにしてますもん。 これからも頼りにしてますよ、真島さん。
Really, that didn't count as like an extra upgrade. You just can't figure out these damn questions. I always take the joke route and then that's wrong, and now I'm taking the serious route and let's get fucked. I should have been like a sketchy one-eyed bastard.
Oh, まだ大丈夫ですけど、 もうそろそろ準備させてもらえれば助かります。
ひょっとして…
え? 真島さんには何でもお見通しですね。たまに怖くなりますよ、その勘の良さ。そうですね。まあ、私の大事な大事な男性だと思いますよ。
ありがとうございます。そのつもりです。でも、はあ、つくづく変な人ですね、真島さんは。Yeah, just say that to my man, Majima. What you talking about, Yoda? Flat-chested wallflower. Come on, man. Fucking Yoda, dude.
What?
Sub stories, man.